Lecture 10. Cloud and mobile technologies. Cloud computing, architecture of cloud applications, virtualization and cloud computing. Future of a cloud computing. Corporate and cloud computing, sales, PaaS, IaaS. Mobile technologies, architecture of mobile application, control of mobile devices, mobile services, standards of mobile technologies. Do you use the cloud? What's cloud computing? Cloud computing provides as a means by which we can access the application as utilities over the internet. It allows us to create, configure and customize applications online. With cloud computing, users can access database resources via the internet from anywhere for as long as they need without worrying about any maintenance or management of actual resources. What is cloud? The term cloud refers to a network or internet. In other words, we can say that cloud is something which is present at a remote location. Cloud can provide services over a network, on public networks or on private networks, WAN, LAN, or VPN. Applications such as email, web conferencing, customer relationship management all run in cloud. Cloud computing architecture. Cloud computing architecture is a combination of server-oriented architectures and event-driven architecture. Cloud computing architecture is divided into the following two parts: front-end and back-end. Front-end client infrastructure, internet application, servers, runtime, cloud storage infrastructure. Front-end. The front-end is used by the client. It contains client-side interfaces and applications that are required to access the cloud computing platforms. The front-end includes web services including Chrome, Firefox, Internet Explorer, Scene and FAT clients, tablets, and mobile devices. Backend. The backend is used by the service provider. It manages all the resources that are required to provide cloud computing services. It includes a huge amount of data storage, security mechanism, virtual machines, deploying models, servers, traffic control. Basic concept: there are certain services and models working behind the scene, making the cloud computing feasible and accessible to end users. Following are the working models for cloud computing: first, development models; second, service models. Deployment models. Deployment models define the type of access to the cloud, how the cloud is located. Cloud can have any of the four types of access. This is a public, private, hybrid, and community. Public cloud. The public cloud allows system and services to be easily assembled to the general public. Public cloud may be less secure because of its appendices, email. Private cloud. The private cloud allows system and service to be accessible within an organization. It offers increased security because of its private nature. Community cloud. The community cloud allows system and services to be accessible by group or organizations. Hybrid cloud. The hybrid cloud is mixture of public and private cloud. However, the critical activities are performed using private cloud, while the non-critical activities are performed using public cloud. Service models. Service models are the reference models on which the cloud computing is based. This can be categorized into three basic service models as listed below. First is infrastructure as a service, second platform as a service, third is software as a service. Infrastructure as a service, IaaS, is the delivery of technology, infrastructure as an on-demand, demand scalable service, and infrastructure as a service provides access to fundamental resources such as cycle machines, virtual storage. Usually built based on usage, usually multi-tenant virtualized environment, can be coupled with management services for OS and application support. IaaS examples is Platform as a Service, PaaS. PaaS provides the runtime environment for applications development and deployment tools. PaaS provides all of the facility requests to support the complete lifecycle of building and delivering web applications and services entirely from the internet. Typically, application must be developed with a particular platform in mind. Multi-tenant environments, highly scalable architecture. PaaS examples is Amazon, Azure, Joint. Software as a services, SaaS model allows to use software application as a service to the end users. SaaS is a software delivery methodology that provides licensed multi-tenant access to software and its function remotely as a web-based service. Usually built based on usage, usually multi-tenant environment, highly scalable architecture. Says these examples, Google, Facebook. Advantages, lower computer cost, improved performance, reduced software cost, instant software updates, improved document portal compatibility, unlimited storage capacity, increased data reliability, universal document access, latest version availability, Azure group collaboration, device independence. Disadvantage, request contents internet connection, does not work well with low speed connections, feature might be limited, can be slow, storage data can be lost, storage data might not be secure. Cloud storage, create an account username and password, content lives with the account in the cloud, log and onto any computer with Wi-Fi to find your contact. Mobile cloud computing. Motivation in human life, mobile devices, smartphone, tablet, PCs become an essential part of dream of information at work, information at your fingertip, anywhere, anytime. When compared to conventional information processing devices, the mobile device are lack in resources and mobile cloud computing. What's mobile cloud computing? Mobile cloud computing refers to an infrastructure where both the data storage and data processing happen outside of the mobile devices. Mobile cloud application moves the computing power and data storage away from the mobile devices and into powerful and centralized computing platforms located in cloud, which are then accessed over the wireless connection based on a Xing native client. Mobile cloud computing, mobile computing plus cloud computing. Why do we need MCC? Mobile devices face many resource challenges. Cloud computing offers advantages to users by allowing them to use infrastructure platforms and software by cloud providers at low cost and holistically in an on-demand fashion. Mobile cloud computing provides mobile users with data storage and processing services in clouds, obviating the need to have a powerful device configuration. As all resources-intensive computing can be performed in the cloud. Architecture applications. Applications: mobile commerce, mobile healthcare, mobile learning, mobile gaming. Advantages: extending battery lifetime, improving data storage capacity and processing power, improving reliability and availability, dynamic pricing, scalability, multi-tenancy, ease of integration. Thank you for your attention.